Welcome back to San Antonio Living. Now, whether you're working from home or maybe the kids are doing virtual learning from home, it may be tough to find a space to get the work done. Well, lifestyle expert Catherine Emery is giving us tips to create that space. Take a look.
Hello, Catherine Emery, home improvement and lifestyle expert. Does this scene look all too familiar? Now is time for back to school, but I'm going to give you some tips here to update your space at home and enhance your home office. We're all doing a little more work from home, and also your home schooling space. So let's start with an obvious organization. You want to make sure you can get to things and find things in their space, but I want things to still look good in my home. So I look for things like a filing case that looks like a book on a bookshelf. I even bought this drawer set from Amazon, super easy to put together. Can even get a label maker and have papers and pens and art supplies or chargers for your computer. So get organized, and that way you'll get a little sense of normalcy at your home. And then let's think about some functional things around the house. Think about air quality. You want a healthy home more than ever. What you don't realize is your home should have about 40 to 60% humidity in the air. What that humidity does for you is it clings to germs and pulls the germs to the ground. You want to find a humidifier that doesn't grow germs itself in the tank and the base. So this Air Innovations antimicrobial humidifier does just that. It's coated with an antibacterial in the tank and the base, so it can just keep going. You don't have to worry about it. I love it. This tank, you can fill it once and it lasts for about 12 days, so almost 2 weeks. And you could just set it on low and have it running in any room of your home, and you're gonna enhance the overall air quality and health in your home. Next, let's think about lighting. There are so many cool functions in lighting these days. I have here with me this LifeX light bulb. It is a smart Wi-Fi light bulb. All you need to do is screw it in. You don't need an additional hub. You download the app and you can control it right there. So what you could do here is they have multicolor light bulbs, and you could set a timer to your light bulb to a specific color to help your children learn. So check it out here. See, you can put it to a blue or an orange or a red, and you can set a 30-minute timer, and that way your children know, hey, your math lesson should be 20 minutes and it's blue. Your English lesson is 20 minutes and it's orange. And it is so simple. You literally just screw the light bulb in the socket. You've got so many benefits, so many features. When you're away, you could use it to wake up in the morning. So instead of that jolting alarm clock, you have an ambient orange. Just a great way to get things. A mood and ambiance are everything. Lighting is everything. Now let's talk about Wi-Fi. I'm sure you're all experiencing it. Our Wi-Fi is the hardest working thing in America right now. I love these Google Wi-Fi mesh routers. I bought a pack of three. How it works is you literally will plug it right into your existing modem, and then they act as beacons. They all talk to each other. It's like a team pulling internet throughout your house. So we have one downstairs right next to the modem, downstairs right at the bottom of the stairs, and upstairs in a home office, and we have not experienced Wi-Fi dropping. It is phenomenal. And then remember, for you, just to create your personal space, like this is a great little desk lap that I use, because obviously between parenting and living, and I don't always get time to do work. So this is for me late night working on my computer. And believe it or not, check out this desk. This is a foldable desk, just like those foldable tables when you have guests over at Thanksgiving. And wait a minute. Hey, how's it going?
Good. I love learning.
Wait a minute. Is that a video game? Had to bring in the prop, right? It's all too real. But see, he's got some Bose headsets on for that learning, so he's not distracted. Good for working at home too. And this desk, I could move it anywhere throughout the house. I can fold it back down, break it back up. It could be in the living room, it could be outside, it could be anywhere. And just having like these personal touches, because you don't want it to feel stagnant. You want to be creative. You want to be able to have as many comforts as you can while you're working from home. So for more more tips on all these great products, please go to bethebesthome.com.
Well, still ahead on San Antonio Living, we're taking a look